In this video today, we will see how to turn off background app refresh function in iPhone. Now, before that, you have to know that background app refresh is very important so that applications can receive update in the background, or if there are new messages received, then you will get notifications for those new messages. So for these things to work, the application should work in the background. But in any case, if you want to disable the background app refresh, what you do, go and open settings, go to general, go to background app refresh. Now there are two things here. If you want, you can disable the background app refresh for all the applications, or else you can disable the background app refresh for individual apps also. Let's go to at first background app refresh. And if you want to disable the background app refresh for all the applications, select off. But suppose if you want to disable for individual apps, then what you do, select Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi and cellular data at first, then go back. And from here, if you want to enable or disable, what you do, just toggle this button. Right now for Amazon, the background app refresh is enabled. So if you want to disable, just disable this button. And if you want to enable, enable this button. So in this way, you are able to enable or disable background app refresh in iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.